Welcome back to Exotic Car Play Place, everyone. Thanks for joining in on this wonderful day. Today we're going to share with you five of the best, most cost-effective BMWs you can buy on the used car market. They will save you a ton, but they are great cars to drive. They're not just the bottom of the barrel. They're premium vehicles that truly are the ultimate driving machine. Let's get into it now. So the first car on my list that's going to save you a ton of money by buying slightly used is this beauty right behind me, and that is the new M340i. Now if you look at the 340i, this has the B58. That's a single turbo six-cylinder engine. Makes a little less than 400 horsepower, but don't be mistaken, this is the 330 with the four-cylinder B48 vertical stripes. This is the one you want with the cross hatches. That's the B58 engine behind there. And again, as I say, that's the 340i, has the turbo six. Now you'll notice some interesting touches. You have a great front spoiler, nicer than the four banger. You also have interesting alloys. And the M340 has small amount of M badges, as you see here. You've got LED mirrors. You've got more aggressive rocker panels. Now as we cycle around to the back of the car, you'll notice it has the revised taillight assembly, which is consistent with the entire lineup today. Also, if you look at the bottom, you have these interesting vents, beautiful, and the dual exhaust system is new and standard. Looking around, M340i, that's the car to have. And if looking inside, these new cars also have digital display and many other host of amenities and new technology. Now these cars, brand new, had an MSRP of around $49,000-$50,000 as a base price. Of course, it goes up from there. However, this is the secondary car to the M series. It's the non-M top-of-the-line car. You can get an X-Drive, and it's a wonderful thing. Many reviewers have said this will out-accelerate the outgoing M4. So at $49,000, it represents great value. But where's that sweet spot? Now, if we browse autotrader.com, you look for 2018s and you'll see they go for about an average of $35,000, and that equates to about 71% retention value. How about a 2017? The average is about 27K, which is about 55%, and that seems to be the sweet spot. But if you go back as far as 2015, which is actually its predecessor and has the N55 engine, turbo six, but it's the older generation, older engine, those cars can be had for about $22,000 and about 46% retention. So as you can see, that sweet spot is somewhere between 2017 and 2018. And if you're smart, you get the CPO, pay an extra couple bucks, get the extended warranty, and you're good to go. Max value, max car for almost just over half the price of new. And the next car on my list for one of the top selects for best driver's car, great performance, and will actually cost you a lot less money than you think. And that's the car behind me. What do we have here? The M240. And the M240 is actually one of those rare cars where you can still get a manual transmission, making it really one of the sportiest offerings in the BMW lineup. Being that it's the B58 engine, that is still the turbo six that you find in the 340 as well as the 440 cars. Not only is it a great car, I mean, you've got carbon fiber pieces. Look at the rear wing. You've got carbon fiber wrapped around your exhaust system there. It is a great car with alloy wheels. And these cars are absolutely great to drive. But these cars back in 2015 were actually a 235. And of course now, from 2016 to newer, they actually carry the B58 engine. So again, if you're browsing the Auto Trader, you'll find 2018 models go for about 36 grand. And from $46,000 as new, that means they retain about 78% of their value. But if you look at a 2017, they're about 31 grand, and that's about 67% of their value. Then of course, if we dial it back to 2015 model years, which is the 235 model, those cars can be had for about 26 grand, which is actually about 57% of their original value. But while that might sound like a whole lot of money, these cars are nothing short of spectacular to drive. They're one of the truest driving experiences with a short wheelbase. You've got carbon fiber mirrors, and you've got a wonderful little front spoiler on these cars. True driving experience, rear wheel drive, and you can have a lot of fun. Be sure that this is one of the most raw driving experiences in the BMW lineup today, outside of the M2 competition. But for fractions of the cost, this is phenomenal value. The M240i. Now the next great car on my list for used BMWs that will save you a ton of money by buying them used is this wonderful BMW M4. This carries the amazing twin turbo six cylinder engine, and of course it has a 3 liters displacement. These cars make about 425 horsepower and up, of course. You can go all the way up to 450 or 483 horsepower if you get the GTS. But generally the base M4 coupe is the car to have. You'll notice this one here does not have a sunroof. It's got the carbon fiber roof, which is beautiful. These things, the accents throughout are impeccable. Now, if you look at the M4, they also have these unique mirrors, pretty much unique for the M4 cars as well. Oversized brakes is not uncommon for any kind of M cars. There we have the M4 logo. And as well as we cycle around, This one is lacking. Some of them actually have the carbon fiber tail on there. But you'll recognize that this is the outgoing light assembly. It's actually not the same on the current generation cars, so you know it's due for a refresh. You've got the quad exhaust tips, beautiful car. And then have a quick look inside. Luscious interior. Again, this one is the DCT, which is the double clutch, or you can get the six-speed. Very high quality interior finishing. But the beauty of these cars were, they were very expensive as new. They started about $68,000 US and went up from there. And they were quite pricey if you got the convertibles or just decked these out or went to the premium versions. However, the base model coupe is the best value. But compare that with a 2018 model year now in 2020, and you can get one of those for $55,000, which means that holds about 82% of its original value. A 2017 is worth about 50 grand if you look on Auto Trader. And even at 50 grand, they're still holding about 75% of their original value. It's these M cars are highly sought after. That's why they're holding their value extremely well. But if you look back to 2015, all of a sudden you'll notice you can find these cars all over the marketplace for $35,000, which means that they retain only about 50% to 52% of their original value, which suggests and confirms that once you sort of get off of the warranty period, people get nervous and dump them. And of course, at half the price of new, these become phenomenal value. Now, you could only be so lucky as to get maybe a 2017 model year or 2016, and if it's a great car from a dealer, you can possibly get a certified pre-owned extended warranty on it, maybe for another couple years, and really enjoy these with an additional warranty. These really are one of the best driver's cars this side of a 911 turbo. And easily one of the best values and best bang for your buck is this BMW 540i here, which is actually a B58 powered, and that's the same engine that we spoke of in the 240 and the 340. Great engine, single turbo, it's the latest and greatest with heat encapsulation, additional boost. These cars are strong, fast, and wonderful. Let's take a look here. If we look, we have a pair of 540s here, black and white. They do have different rims, so you know that you can get different wheel assemblies. Look at that wheel versus this wheel. Very, very nice. But they do have carbon fiber accents either way. You'll notice the front splitter is carbon fiber, and as well, you've got these wonderful modern LEDs as part of the BMW lineup. And in this particular car, you have the M calipers. So this one has some M touches to it. Now, is it an M car? Absolutely not. It's not an M5, not to be mistaken. It doesn't have nearly the performance. However, these 540s do actually go very, very well. You've got LED mirrors, and just looking at this, very nice touches. These soft touch doors, you've got that rocker that's accented by this additional plastic runner there. And then we work our way around to the back. Carbon fiber lip, absolutely beautiful. And of course, we have the dual exhaust on the bottom with a rear carbon fiber diffuser. What's to say? It's a beautiful car. You've got sunroof and virtually every amenity that you can imagine. I see it's also got heads-up display. Lots of great features, the latest in iDrive as well. So let's talk about pricing for a moment. So these cars started just under $60,000 brand new as base MSRP. And then if we look at this, if we dial this back and we look on autotrader.com as our point of reference, as we have with the other cars, you'll notice that you can find lots of 2018 model years for about $40,000. That means that they only hold about 67% of their value after 2 years. And then if we look at 2017 model years on Auto Trader, now we're into the $30,000 range, which means it only holds about 51% of its value in the first 3 years. How about the 2015, which is actually the older variation, still a fairly modern car, but it actually utilizes the N55 engine, which is the older generation turbo engine. And that actually can be found for about $20,000, meaning 35% of its value is retained after the first 5 years, meaning these cars are almost giveaway. People are scared, people are paranoid, but believe me, the N55 was solid, but the B58 is amazing. Better performer, better reliability. These are phenomenal cars, but the car you want to buy in is in that 2 to 3 year mark. But I would personally buy a 2018 model year and additional warranty, the CPO warranty from the dealer. That's why I would probably buy it from the dealer. And then I can walk away with peace of mind, have one of the best performing luxury cars on the planet. Right there, the BMW 5 Series 540i. And really one of my favorites is the BMW i8. Absolutely amazing car. They were made from about 2014 to about 2020. And a coupe started at around $136,000 US. Very, very expensive hybrid three-cylinder gas engine, of course, augmented by an electric motor. These cars you'll find when you browse Auto Trader all over the place, you can find 2019 model years going for about 100 grand. That means in about 1 year, they've lost about $36,000, or they hold about 73% of their original value. If you go down to a 2017 on Auto Trader, I found several models for about 80 grand, which means they hold only about 59% of their original value. And 2015 model years, if you go far enough back, they hold about 47% of their original value at around 65 grand. Lots of cars in these price ranges. Phenomenal machine, hybrid, and truly a remarkable car. Not only that, you've got to expect the i8 may be on its way out, or there's rumors that it might be changing to a V8 powered machine. So I'm sure you guys want to try to understand why used BMWs are just so cheap. Check out that video, it will tell you all about it. Explain the five key reasons that used BMWs are as low cost as they are. Hope to see you guys real soon. See you then. Bye-bye.